Whoa! Alright everyone, today we're gonna be playing some Serious Sam. Shit's gonna get serious. How serious we're talking about? We're talking about survival serious. Now, the purpose of this game, well, not actually the game, just the mode. We gotta hold out for as long as we can, and that's gonna be tough. So with me today, by the way, I'm Eddie. With me today is Ivan.
Ivan, that's me.
Yeah, and Thiago.
That's me.
That's them. So let's get right down to it. I'm just gonna put the headphones on, and the guys are probably gonna say a lot of shit behind my back.
You suck.
I heard that.
Hi.
So, okay, it's on. It's on. Come on, where are you? There you go. Come on. Get some.
Too easy. Where are the big guys?
Freaking zombies. Oh, no. That's what you get. Come on.
Oh, that's a big guy.
And, hammer! Hammer time!
Stop!
Spin it, bitch! Come on! Oh, no. Don't you come back at me. Come. There you go. And, who's out there? Stomp. No. Suicidal! Kamikaze!
Well, isn't the slide hammer a little bit,
This is probably the only game we can fight headless kamikaze people. Oh, come at me, bro.
Okay, 1 minute.
Shit.
You doing so far?
The thing is, I can't even comment so much on this game because I had to concentrate real hard. The enemy's coming all over the place.
I feel like a bad friend because I just want him to die.
Alright, so far so good. Oh, wait, no, not that good.
No, 2 minutes, no. Please, 2 minutes, no.
Oh, huge spider!
That's a blast, like.
Get the rockets!
Oh, it's Scorpion.
Blast it to hell! Oh, no.
Can you do a rocket jump?
Come on!
Good idea.
No, I can't rocket jump. That was stupid. That was very stupid.
Game sucks. Just close it.
No! Oh!
You go
and
play quick life, right?
Now, after the monster had their way with me, it's gonna be the other guy's turn. I'm just showing them how to do it. Oh, come on!
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
Whoa! Ow! Oh, behind me! Holy crap! Where did they come from?
Oh yes,
No!
3 minutes!
He's about to die!
3 minutes and going!
Oh! Oh! So close!
No! Run! Oh!
Okay, 3 minutes and...
Headless Kamikaze got me. He got me right up the arse. Now, whose turn is it?
I'll do it.
Ivan?
I will.
Ivan's gonna play, now we're gonna talk shit at him behind his back. So now I showed you guys how to do it, now it's your turn.
Sounds
now,
smart.
FYI, I've played this game before, I beat it. Now I'm just making these guys play.
FYI, I've played FPS games for 15 years now, so...
I've only played them since I was born, bitch.
Yeah, let's consider playing...
No, I'm lying, I've been only playing them since Wolfenstein 3D. Just that.
Okay.
Just since those days.
I'll give it that.
Now come on.
Head to this!
Get some! Remember, grab as much stuff as you can, especially the rockets inside the chest there. Yeah, that chest.
Oh yeah!
Oh, holy crap, you're going to Sledgehammer. This is either
gonna be ammo.
This is really gonna be either really awesome or you're gonna die really fast.
Okay, let's hope for the second option.
You wanna play that bad?
No, it is one hit.
Because you're next. you're next round.
Okay,
after this.
Please, 10 minutes, Ivan. Please. You can do it! You can do it!
If he keeps bashing like that, he's gonna be fine.
Against the spiders, but...
Oh, the spiders are easy.
Yeah.
Just as long as you have like a rifle or just...
I won't see him use the hammer on the big ones.
Yeah, using the hammer on the big ones, that's a hard thing to do.
You can do a hammer all around, right?
Well, it's not gonna last long.
Yeah.
No, it's because really, on this game, you have to use like every single weapon in your arsenal.
So far, so good.
That's what she said. We had to make that joke eventually.
Yeah.
Oh, right in the face!
What?
Right in the face! That's what's fun about this game, is because every enemy has like an audio cue.
Alright, the big guy now.
Oh, he's stuck there! Get him! Get him! Also, press the reload with the sledgehammer to make a spinning attack.
Ah,
there you go.
Interesting. Oh,
another suicide bomber. Oh man, this is getting...
Oh my goodness.
Holy shit. Who's right there in front of him? Not 2 minutes and 20. Holy shit, he's doing alright actually. Oh man, only one
damn it.
That's always what happens. Whenever I compliment someone, they die. I was just saying you're doing fine, then you just look, oh no, wait, one life. He's gonna die. Real fast.
Okay, my turn next.
Okay,
yeah, sledgehammer only.
No. I don't play that much of this kind of game, so probably I'll die in 1 minute or less.
Wow.
Probably less than a minute, but I can try, right?
15 seconds.
Hey,
I bet 12.
12 and a half.
At least 10 seconds, please. I can do it. I can do it.
Yeah, if you say so.
All right.
You know, come on, big shot. First, you gotta press the continue button right there. There you go!
Okay.
Use the trunk.
Or just...
Alright, we're off.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, 20 seconds. I'm happy, I'm really happy.
And talking real loud.
I guess headphones make a little...
It's because the game is intense, really, the sound there.
That too.
But it's funny because most of the enemies you can do a special execution that you see, like press E for melee.
Mm-hmm.
And for the Cyclops there, you rip out his eye and then you can throw it.
It's like grenade.
Kind of like that, but they don't have any effect whatsoever. I think they like do like one damage or something. It's no.
Hands no.
I'm just sitting by and enjoying this.
1 minute, I'm so happy now.
Oh, 1 minute. Yeah, let's see you make it to 3. Oh, now you got the big gun.
What's this? Is it explosive sniper?
No. Kind of like that. It's kind of a grenade launcher.
Oh man.
Okay. Oh, 130.
Well, That's good.
Well, we're betting for less. Okay then. Second round. I'm just gonna push this back so I don't scream a lot.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys.
Yeah, if the sound blows up, if your speaker blows up on this one, it's our bad. So, okay. Let's do this. Oh, wait. Wrong keys. Come on. You always gotta use that trunk right there to get some rockets.
Oh, okay.
That's an infinite source. Oh, okay.
Now you tell me. Okay, thank you.
I was trying to tell you, but you couldn't hear shit.
I can hear. The volume was too loud, and you know.
And it's a close.
Come on.
So, can't hear anything.
Yeah.
Come on. Get some. Uh-oh. No. Come on. Alright, your eyeballs off. Oh, come on. Shit. That was stupid! That was very dumb! Okay, alright, I'm fine.
Too ballsy.
It's okay, I can still do this. Now what's next? Oh, little spiders! And suicide bombers. Where is it? There you are! Okay. Still standing. Wait.
Oh, that's not me, yeah.
There you go. And... Oh shit! Yes, it's on the basics. First minute soup. It's a piece of cake. Come on! Whoa! Kamikaze bomber.
Brain dead or something.
Ah, got stuck somewhere. Oh shit! I'm getting pounded.
Sorry, Spartan.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, the minigun is really powerful.
Yeah, the minigun is awesome in this game. Yeah, more shells? No. Come on. Stay away from me.
Okay.
I'll rip his eyes. Oh, come on.
Yep.
Oh, no.
Right.
Oh, come on. I dropped it. No. You can't get cornered. You can't corner yourself. If you corner yourself, you're dead.
Yeah.
Shit.
It's a sweet side bomber. Oh, and here's got the plasma gun guy. What's that?
Oh, crap.
Well, dropped down like...
Oh, crap. Oh, that's even
almost
less than the previous time.
Yeah, you're getting worse.
Shit stands, son.
Or maybe just so lucky, who knows?
In this game, it counts for a bit. But you have to be really aware of your surroundings.
Yeah.
You really gotta step up your game with this one. Oh. Now it's Vaughn's second round. Now, how fast is he gonna get blasted to bits?
Probably more than 2 minutes.
And
okay,
that
thank
was
you.
A jab at someone.
You love me. You can see
a good player.
We're all about pure bromance.
Alright guys. Aha!
Now we're all starting with the shotgun. But I don't know if you played the RPG of this game. They made like an RPG.
There is one?
There is one. And what it's really funny because... When you play it, whenever you have a fight, a random battle, the characters they're running backwards shooting. they're always running backwards. That's like the battle, like Final Fantasy VI battles.
Well,
and you have to aim the gun, and then you like set up the turn.
Yeah.
And they always keep running backwards like they're running away because it's really common this game.
Oh man. Ooh. This is so bad. Come on.
Get some life.
Yeah.
There you go. Now shoot them dead. Oh man, that's...
Ouch.
There was another headless kamikaze.
No kamikazes around.
I remember when I played the first game, I thought it was hilarious when the first kamikaze showed up. I don't know if you guys noticed, but the kamikaze screams.
Yeah.
It's funny because whenever you run into a kamikaze on this game or the first game, Sam always says like something like, "Oh, yourself!"
Yeah.
And then a whole bunch show up. It's such a stupid gag, but it works.
Not good.
Yeah, you're done. I was gonna say grab a bigger gun.
Yeah.
Okay, so everyone is doing worse than before. I don't have so many high hopes for me right now.
Yeah, which is all good news for you.
So, 1 minute or less?
30 seconds.
40 seconds.
50, please.
40 seconds. I'm gonna bet on 40.
I will stay with 30.
All right, that's a deal.
Just so you don't shout.
Okay, thank you.
Already going with the big gun.
Yeah.
I did that mistake.
Okay, 20 seconds.
The drum set is just... It gets you pumped. I mean, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, for me, I think the soundtrack on this game really gets you going.
Yes, it does. So intense.
Yeah, the fact is the single player mode is just... It's just as intense, but it's not like it is kind of in waves, but the stages are usually bigger.
And eventually the end. That too.
It doesn't keep going all the way.
You're dead.
Oh, it's one out of two. Either you die or you kill them all.
Yeah.
But the other stages. We gotta get one of the other stages. I think the Death Canyon.
Yeah.
For the survival round.
Next one we're gonna clean last
time. I need a bigger gun. Okay, thank you. Oh shit!
Yeah, you're getting surrounded.
Yeah, that's not good.
Oh, you ran out. I think you ran out of ammo.
And health on you.
Okay.
Good timing.
More than 1 minute.
All right, let's change maps.